Kanter, and I'm the Director of Policy, Advocacy, and Youth Services for the LGBT Center in Orange County. And I think that the way that the question was how we how we express agency, or how do we use our agency? How do we have agency? And so, to start with, I would say the first thing is that I show up. And if you talk about being uncomfortable, I show up all the time, and I sit in very uncomfortable situations over and over again. In fact, this is uncomfortable. So, the first step is to show up and be present. And the next thing is that I talk about facts, and I talk about the people in our community who are lesbian and gay, bisexual, transgender, non-binary, queer, questioning, and all of the different diverse ways in which our community shows up. And I keep talking about it, and I keep demanding that we all be treated with dignity, and that we all have the same access to education and opportunities in life. So I think that in and of itself is the way, and that looks different in different spaces, but it's basically showing up and speaking truth to power over and over again. Secondly, in terms of our agency, I think just by merely existing, by there actually being an LGBT center in Orange County that is there to provide support services, to provide counseling, youth programs, leadership programs, and do advocacy for the community, that our existence is agency. It's being present in what's sometimes a hostile environment, and to continuing to fight. An example of that is just what's going on right now with our health education in California and our state, which is about to adopt a new health education framework. And as part of that framework, they are making sure that that framework is aligned with some new California state laws, including the California Healthy Youth Act, which is about comprehensive sexual health education. And this process has inspired a backlash that is absolutely incredibly horrible and hurtful. And there are people that are going to school board meetings as well as to meetings in Sacramento, where they are constantly, they are constantly trying to prevent anything in our education system that is affirming of LGBT people. And they're doing it in the most heinous ways, and they're using religious arguments and religion as the reason. And so it is something that we're fighting, that we will continue to fight for, to make sure that all of our students in California receive the education that reflects who they are and that supports who they are, so that they can sit in their classrooms and learn rather than being worried that they're going to be bullied at lunch or thrown out of their homes when they get there. So that's the way that we continue to show up and to have agency in this world.
Hi everyone, my name is Farah Khan, and I'm the Executive Director of the Newport Mesa Irvine Interfaith Council.